Several miles from Philadelphia, in the correct direction, which is west, commuters and horses share something known as the main line. The horses own it by day, of course, because the commuters head east into a small area named Center City. This is Philadelphia, as originally plotted by William Penn. The city has grown naturally, both up and out, but Center City streets bear the mark of the founder. With all of its changes and its modern pace, Philadelphia is still the town that was given by William Penn and given character by Ben Franklin. Philadelphia tends to appreciate the better things in life. For this reason, American Airlines tends to serve the city in a superior manner.